4 following breaking news this morning out of Bexley. A family of five was able to escape an early morning house fire. This is new video just into our newsroom. Firefighters were called to South Drexel Avenue just before 5 this morning, found heavy smoke coming from the back of the house. The fire was contained a short time later. No one was hurt, and the cause is still under investigation. Stay with NBC4 for updates on air and online at NBC4i.com.